Okay, good afternoon. It's May the 12th or something. And we're here at the Pines, Podge Cross.
Hello.
And he has his golf set all ready to go. His tailor-made. Very nice.
Graphite shot.
Nice.
Getting ready for the first annual Brad Gangel Memorial Golf Open.
Oh yes, and it's gonna be a doozy. We have a lonely golf set sitting right here that no one has yet claimed. And over here, we have the other guys, as McDonald's called us. Brandon D. Pearce.
Yeah.
And Isaac F. Overstreet.
Yeah.
D. Hey, wait, is all three of our middle names David?
Davis.
Oh, okay. So, this is us grabbing our clubs and we're about to head off, so we'll catch you soon. Okay, we're on. Spin the tee.
Ready?
Get in a circle. Spin the tee.
Ready?
I'll get it on tape here.
Brad goes first.
Well, I have the experience. Look like I'm going first. And Podge will be videotaping my awesome tee up.
So we're here with Aaron Davis. Tell me what you think of the day so far. We're getting ready to tee off.
Well, we were worried about the weather, you know. But it looks like it's clear enough. It's going to be a good day.
It's going to be good? Into the trees. Can you hear it?
Water! Well, Podge Cross.
I'm out of order, but I just want to...
It's high enough! Let's zoom in on that. There we go. Take two! Yeah, that's about all you hit. Alright, one of us is going to make it on the fairway. And it's going to be one of the newbies, apparently. Oh yeah. There we go. Headed toward the ditch, but it's good enough. That's okay. That's okay. Go for it again. Hey. Don't try so hard. Don't try so hard. Hey, he got it.
It didn't go to work.
Hey. How do you feel about that shot, Brandon?
Excellent.
Nice.
I actually got it towards the green.
Yes, you did. Let's check out the puttingness of all of our players, prestigious golfers.
What do I use? Over the hill.
That's what she said.
Oh!
Well, it's not going to be tied with Aaron anymore. Let's get a ground level shot of Podge's putt. Oh, so close.
Double.
Crap.
Here comes Brandon.
Brandon!
I need the flag. I gotta have the flag. Give me the flag. You got it?
This is such an awesome angle. Okay, Brandon, right in the hole. It'll look awesome on the video. It'll be a YouTube sensation immediately. Okay, my hopes are resting on Aaron Davis.
You still got me.
Okay, this is the last try. I'm getting up and I'm putting in.
Oh! Like really? Snack. Like really?
What is that? Seven.
Hello!
Hey, you can't...
Hey, tell us about it, Brandon.
Well, this is my first day out. This is the longest fall, so I wanted to hit it nice and steady, and I broke my junk. And I hit it, like, really far.
We're at hole five.
I get so nervous on short putts. It's ridiculous. I'm going to miss this putt.
Davis here with the short putt.
I'm going to miss it. Okay, I got it.
So what was that, Aaron?
That was a five. So I gained a stroke.
So we're tied up with the focus face. Test the wind speed and putts it just around the hole. This is the moment of truth for any golfer at the Pines. Because, I'll show you. Here we are to par three, 149 yards. But as you can see by the diagram, we start here. Oh wait, no. Yes, here, and hit across the water. So, wish us luck. Oh, I heard brush. I heard brush. I didn't know that was possible. Oh, you heard it. You heard it.
Not even water, it was the tree, actually. The tree saved me from the water.
Okay, just for the record, if Brandon Pearce makes it over the water onto the green, he does not have to work the floor.
Yeah!
Oh, and who does?
Some other slap.
Oh, it looks good.
Oh.
Right on the green. It rolled over, but we'll see.
Ladies and gentlemen.
That's the next fairway. Wow. Cart pass.
Well, I'm not in the water.
Might be short. Oh, nice. Hey, it's up, Brandon. With working privileges on the line.
Oh! Not in the water!
Water.
Looks like you played that perfect. What?
Next up, Isaac Overstreet. Water. That's not water, but go.
So after all that, I ended up with the best shot.
Ka-ching!
I went into the sand trap, but chipped out about 2 feet from the hole.
As Brandon plays around us.
All right, if I make this, I will pull out time.
Yes, you will, because I'm getting a double par with this right here. Ching, ching, double par. Aaron going for real par. Booyah!
That's what I'm talking about. What'd you make him, Brad?
Five.
One bite.
The winner by two strokes.
Woo!
Isaac bringing it home. His long putt. Nice.
Okay.
What'd you get on that hole, Isaac? We'll call it a double par. And Podge cross with a little bit short, but lining it up. Oh! Destroyed! Aaron's playing dirty!
I didn't mean to. I was trying to get it out before the ball came to it and just walked it out.
Okay, so thoughts on the day from the winner.
Worst game I've ever played in my life.
From the said by the winner. in second place or something?
Wait, I want to talk next.
Oh.
Best game I've ever played in my life.
And Isaac?
Likewise.
Best game I've ever played in my life.
Let's drop.
Best opening game I've ever played.
Nice. And I say the best Bradley Gangel Memorial Annual Tournament I've ever played. So there we go.